I just really am tired of doing this. I'm not even having fun anymore. And I'm reading your advice, and let me tell you, some of y'all make this seem like it's so easy when I read it. I go, yeah, that makes perfect sense. Done. You got it. And then I show up, and then I just fucking derp out, man. I just derp out. But also, hilariously enough, I am still having fun. Also, somebody came for my summon. They said it's the worst summon in the game. Alright. Hey, me and this guy have history, y'all. You know what I'm saying? We've had moments together. So, I love this guy. I thought I finally did that one right. I was wrong. I don't know how the fuck I missed that one. Please don't touch me. I've gotten now officially is fight it like a Bloodborne boss, and that makes sense to me. That makes a lot of sense to me. Hold on, we don't need quite as many flask charges. I could have used another health thing there, I think, right? All right. But yeah, somebody saying that my guy was freaking useless had me freaking cracking up. He was like, yeah, that's like the worst one in the game, dude. Like, by the way. Don't you touch him! No! I need his moral support! Oh, God! I hit him with the thanks, bud. Unfortunately, guys, this is how it be sometimes, man. Sometimes you gotta just chip away, learn the movesets little by little, come up with a game plan, not play tilted, which I had been very tilted the last couple times I played the game. You know, sometimes you gotta just figure it out. It's not always super fun. Fucking face, dude. Was that a mistake? I'm sorry! I'm scared! I'm so scared! Get away. What the fuck? I never have an issue with that one. What the fuck happened? God damn it. I'm shitting the bed. Damn it. Maybe energy drinks is not the thing to help you relax. Damn it. That was it. That was the one. It was literally over. I was done. I could see the fucking end of the tunnel. But, unlike before, I'm actually having fun. So, let's do it again. It's just the fucking most bold stare down ever. My ass off. I'm gonna die! Okay, thanks, bud. You know, he'd be really taking one for the team down here, dude, I'll tell you. I love when he runs up on him back there. Dude. Juke me without even looking at me. What the fuck? Is it possible to shoot this part of his body? Oh, I ran out of fucking arrows already? Two stacks away from dying. I knew it. He knew it. I lost the stare down. I lost it. I lost the freaking stare down, dude. Wow. I really lost. All they did was stare at me menacingly, and whoever flinched first lost, and I flinched. That sucks. Was actually like super well timed. Thank you. Holy fuck. We actually fucking did it. Holy crap. Woo! Oh, man. 40 minutes, 50 minutes, so we're fucking an hour in. Nice. Oh, and he's waiting out there for us? Perfect. Keep your bitch ass out there while we celebrate. Three flasks left. And a chesty. Yeah. Give me something good. Give me something good. Thank you guys for all your freaking help. I'm so excited. I had so much fun doing that. Godslayer Greatsword. What does it do? Strength and faith. Oh, man, that looks cool. I'm sure that does something if I have stuff. Nice. I'm with it. And what does the hat look like that we got from this guy? Yeah! Focus, vitality, equipment load up, magic resistance up. Sweet. I have a clay face. And it comes with a cape. Wait, I have my first cape. Whee! I'm a Jedi. All right. We did it. Heck yeah. I'll see you guys in the next one. That's it. We're going back to the Altus Plateau to go do some other stuff now that we're done dying to this boss. Freaking appreciate it. Peace.
Safe journey.